turn on the inverter's power and check the operation panel. The operation panel has the 4-digit LED monitor, showing the frequency value or parameter number. About parameters, I will give the information in the next chapter. Let's revert to the operation panel and look at the setting M dial immediately underneath the monitor. You can easily change the frequency or setting value of the parameters using this dial. Use the Run button for the Start command input, the Stop Reset button for the operation stop or the alarm reset, and the Mode button for selection between the setting modes. The Set button can be used for confirming and saving each setting, and the PUEXT button for switching the operation modes. In addition, you can check the unit of the setting, the operation mode, the operating status, the parameter setting modes, or the monitor item on the display of the operation panel. I'll first introduce the operation modes. The inverter has 4 operation modes. The PU operation mode is for manual operation using the operation panel. The external operation mode is for operation by using external signals. The external PU operation mode is for operation using a combination of both. And the network operation mode is for the RS-485 communication operation. This time, I'll show the operation in the PU operation mode. Press the PUEXT button to switch the operation mode. When the PU indicator turns on, it means that the operation mode has been switched to the PU. In the next chapter, I'll show the actual operation.